Believe it's working now. Alright, let me just show you this team real quick. Wanna know already? Let me just show you this team. Once you join, I got you. Johan Durant, Johan Durant, Daniel Bard. Oh, just nasty. Just nasty. David Robertson, nasty. Sam Hedges, tired. Nasty. Diego Castillo, dog. Albert Abreu, dog. Shlomo, dog. And look at this lineup. Alright, let's do this. All right, let's do this. Diego Castillo. Actually, we're gonna start David Robertson. All right, Logan Webb. Left, right, left, switch, left, 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 right, right. My team is just insane, dude. Oh my goodness. Just stupid.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. We've got Diamond Dynasty Baseball tonight. It's Atlanta taking on New York. First pitch coming
17 and
9. After the break.
See what you got.
And stepping in is the speedy D. Strange Gordon. The pitch. There's the strike.
You tried it. We tried it.
Next pitch just misses. Now one and two. And that one is inside.
Two balls, two strikes.
Next one is off the play. And a full count now. Got it by him for the K. Here's the shortstop at the play. Number 11. On the ground, out to short. Throws to first. Two quick outs at the top of the first here tonight.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
On the ground, right side. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it.
Nasty.
Of the first. Now at the plate, Jorge Polanco.
Second slider.
The wide to kick the pitch. In
no.
The air left field. Soto makes the play. One away. And now it's Juan Soto.
We gotta be more patient.
A big, strong guy can untie this game with one swing.
Oh my God, what am I doing, bro? Come on, this team is too good for me to be swinging like this. Let's go, lock the fuck in, man.
So two down now, and here is Mark McGwire.
All right.
Logan Webb is considered legally blind because of an astigmatism, causes blurred vision.
Yeah, well, you would. As dominant as he's been.
And that's a fair ball.
All right.
And that rolls into the corner. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. The throw in.
All over that one right there. Caught it out front and ripped it down the line. And as soon as he saw it get through the infield, man, he started making that big turn towards second for the double.
That's what I'm looking for.
It's a base hit into left field. Here comes the throw. Safe at the plate. And they take
Attaboy.
A two-run lead.
Two-run lead.
Himself up an RBI. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy. Didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep. Took the barrel right to it. And then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Line drive.
There's no way you're getting there.
He's there. He's got
that ball's pieced. I don't know how better to hit it. Like, what the fuck?
And welcome back. Top of the second at the play. Chipper Jones. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled. And a breaking ball drops in for a strike.
Pull down. Attaboy.
In the dirt. On to first.
Let's go.
Got him. One away on the strikeout.
One there.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that jump.
And he's going to reset as he steps off the rubber.
We got three straight lefties. Whoa.
Gets the ball now.
Throwing a common? Oh, man.
To turn to out of the pin.
I didn't know he was a common.
So this game has gone to plan.
Jesus.
More or less. Let's see if he can wrap
I did not
up
know he was a common. I would
big
not have put him
coming.
In.
Here's Juan Soto. Swings and misses. 0-1. And that one missing low. Next pitch misses inside.
I'm seeing the bat.
Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two. One down, base is empty.
Oh, God.
Absolutely belted. That's back there. That's down. One hops off the wall. Soto gets it back in quickly. Lead runner hangs on its second as a potential tying run moves into scoring position. Now the batter now, Garrett Mitchell. In for a strike. Strike one. Soto leads off second with one gone in the inning.
Got him up. Let's go.
Is in for a strike. Got
him up. Let's go.
This one in the dirt. Runner holds. Count goes to 1-2.
Come on, got him up. Don't sit on the other slider away.
Leads away at second. Yeah, the 1-2 misses to even the count. Swing and a ball lifted in the air. Shallow left field. Soto.
What reaction was that, Soto?
Garrett Stubbs now at the plate. In the dirt.
That's what I'm looking for right there.
Nice job behind the plate there. Next offering misses, and the count is 1-1.
Puts That's what I'm looking for right there.
Center. Hicks is there for it. Puts the squeeze on that one. And that ends the inning.
Who says you can't use comments?
Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the second. Now the third baseman, Patrick Wisdom. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Singy Wisdom's a guy with big-time power. In 2021, he broke the Cubs record for homers in a season as he surpassed Chris Bryant's total of 26. He came up with 28 home runs.
Just late.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2.
Yeah, and he hit some tape measure shots. Kind of surprising that he's got one of the fastest home run trots in Major League Baseball. Usually that's for guys who hit those paint scrapers, Boog, that barely get over, not the ones that are no doubters off the bat.
Swings and misses.
All right.
Couldn't catch up to the heater. And the batter now, number four. That hits the dirt. 1-0.
This Logan Wade card is glitchy, man. Come on.
And that one hammered.
Did I really miss? I didn't put my fucking hands up enough.
Out of the warning track,
man.
He hauls it in. Here comes Max Muncy.
Lord.
Chris Logan Webb, a Northern California guy, but he grew up a fan of the Oakland A's. He grew up going to both teams' games, Giants and A's, but his dad was an Oakland fan, so he loved the Tim Hudson,
man,
Bobby Crosby, Stephen Vogt teams with the Oakland A's.
Oh.
Next offering down in the dirt.
Well, I can relate being from the Bay Area. I tell you what, warmer games in Oakland than they were in San Francisco.
Oh, this pitch rides in too far. That got him.
He take it.
Two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Well, the bright side is that that will help the on-base percentage a little bit, and that's a category no batter can ignore these days. OBP, OPS, well, maybe that'll ease the pain just a little bit.
Taron Hicks now.
No way, I just fucking swung at that, bro. I thought I was going to get a guaranteed fastball. It's the only reason, man.
And Hicks is
son of
out.
A bitch.
And that's the inning.
Fuck me. Why do I
back
do this
the
shit?
On to the third inning. Here's the catcher, Alejandro Kirk. Diego Castillo gets the call from the pen.
And I can't imagine any save is an easy one. You're holding a small lead on the scoreboard. And you know those hitters are going to give you the best at-bats they can. So it's always high stress. Let's see what he's got here to try and close it out. Good arm side run to that same side hitter right there. Very difficult to put that ball in the air or get through it. Just bores in on the hands.
Jose Abreu up to bat next. Lays off for a ball. Now 1-1.
1-1.
And a pop-up right side. Foul territory. And that's a foul ball. Ground ball right side.
Did you just see that slider jump up 3 inches? What in the hell was that?
And they're down to their last out.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
This one in the air center field. That's the ball game. And
what?
A 1-0 final score here in this one. They hang on to win.
Oh, that ball's ripped. Contreras, 2-for-2. Left, switch, switch, right, left, left, right, right, left. Yeah, Tyler O'Neill's still a Cardinal. Off of shit.
We're live from Shieldwoods Park. MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Cali taking on New York. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Ready to go now? Now it's the second baseman, D. Strange Gordon. And a pitch. 0-1.
It's 0-1.
Left-hand batter waits. Got him. And one gone. Here's some real power at the plate. Chipper Jones. And that one just misses. A ball and no strikes.
Uh-oh.
Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Alex Hall swings through it for strike one. Runner takes off. Pitch inside.
He just stole a Chipper Jones.
Stolen base.
This motherfucker right here.
Next offering is in for a strike.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit's probably going to be a big run, so you really have to execute on the mound.
Jones over at second, one down.
Free out. Throw. Got him.
Dives back and he's out. That one the other way.
Take a lead on me, my boy. You crazy? Are you crazy? I think you crazy.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Jorge Polanco.
That's a lot of change of slider curves.
The pitch. This one blasted.
Do not throw that. Just don't throw that. Don't. That was wow.
Jorge Polanco goes
we'll take
deep.
That one.
Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0. Juan Soto down. Right side. And it goes just foul.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect
throwing junk all day, I see.
The threats are coming up, already giving up a home run in this inning. It's going to really have to bear down.
And that one finds its way through.
We'll take it. Another six
like
off the bat.
Exactly what he was looking for right there. That ball was drilled 106 off the bat, and that's the kind of feedback that tells
we'll take
you
it.
You're right where you want to be with your swing mechanics.
We are seeing the ball well.
First and second now with nobody out.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can
No. Thank
ground,
you.
It's gonna
that was not what I expected.
And now the 0-1. And that one is in for a strike.
It's great to get on the board in the first frame of the ball game, but here's an opportunity for them to.
He
really
did it three times. He's insane.
Runners on. Let's see if they can cash in.
He makes the grab. Runner tags at second. Save. Anthony Santander at the plate. A switch hitter batting right.
He's insane. Griffin Canning's low-key nasty. Whatever the fuck he just threw, that was filthy.
And a foul ball.
I gotta be late on it so many more times. Let's go. Keep throwing it. I'm gonna catch it.
Lefty out of the stretch, runners at first.
I swung, bro. Swing the bat.
Big pitch right here. He's gonna
perfect
try to
timing.
Make a pitch. It's gonna produce a strikeout. Old ground ball double play.
Robert makes the catch. Runner tagging from third.
So many times that one gets out of here and into the seats, but he'll take the sack fly RBI. Good job to get that run in from third.
That's gotta sit.
Chris Digdis, Patrick Ian Cashel Wisdom. His middle name is Ian Cashel. Slides, but it gets by him.
Chipper out here making bullshit plays too.
Lead runner at second.
Jesus.
Now two on with two outs.
Let Logan Wade hit lefty and it's over. He's gonna hit a bomb. Let him hit lefty and he's gonna hit a bomb.
Two down. And now the shortstop.
Hitting righty. And it's Jalen Beeks. Damn it. Shit. Oh, we'll take it. We take free wins. Alright, let's do this. You got up every time. Do whatever, baby. Come on. That sign in the back of us says Jesus believed in his team, or in the back of the Angels game says Jesus believed in his teammates too. And he left. I think I want to throw Daniel Bard this game. Nah, we'll go David Robinson. Robertson. Bro, Tommy Edman is big as shit from the Cardinals too. Jesus. He's throwing his ace. Please don't be a diamond. Oh, fuck. It's a gold. Alright, he's got switch, right, left, switch. I don't know who that is. Can't read the name. Right, right, left, right. Got them drillers. I got a shit on them early. I'm home. I'm away. We just gotta go crazy with the bats. Damn, Tommy Edman just hit a 3-run yak. That ball was shit on. How fast did he hit that ball? That ball just went off at 106.4, 395. Jesus.
It's the Bobcats taking on the Drillers.
He's 23-6. Are you shitting me? Fastball, curveball, sinker, slurve, changeup. Oh, man. I knew I should have thrown Daniel Bard. God damn it.
The wind and the pitch. That one
gotta be patient.
And
gotta
that's
be patient.
How this game gets started.
No, right, I'm on top of that, man.
Over to Cooper and a quick out number one. And now it's Juan Soto. First offering and it just misses. Chris Soto was a runner-up for the National League Rookie of the Year in 2018 to Ronald Acuña Jr., and then a runner-up for the MVP in 2021 to Bryce Harper. Is this a guy you think could win an MVP somewhere down the line?
No, I expect him to, and not just one. I think more than one MVP, considering how young he was when he got to the big leagues, just 19.
No, you don't want that?
Really.
Come on.
Change up with that arm action.
And I, bro.
Gets
oh
two
man!
First, and it beats him for out number two. That's a strikeout.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
Mark McGwire stands in here.
Be patient.
Back his
let's
swing
go.
There, but went around.
And I. Check what swing, the fuck am I doing, bro? I just said be patient, man.
Kick Sandios. Out to short. On the run, throw to first, and it's a 1-2-3 inning.
Oh my God, that's not good at all.
Here's the power hitting catcher, Alex Hall. And the pitch. And there's the strike. That's inside. And misses inside.
Two balls, one strike.
Close, but called.
Needed that blue.
And now 3-1. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
94%.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there, anyhow.
And here is Nelson Cruz. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Inside just missed. Now 3-0. Runner at first with no outs here. And the 3-0 finds the zone. And he walked him.
Bro, like, what the fuck?
He went with the off speed and walked
God,
him.
God, man.
Challenge the guy with the fastball.
And here is Munetaka Murakami.
You know I should have fucking thrown Daniel Bard.
And it's 1-1. Called strike right there. The pitch. Foul ball still, 1-2 count. And the right-hander deals. Hard ground ball, base knock. The go-ahead run moves up to third. He's held there with nobody out.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog.
This is going to get bad.
Some, so that was nicely done.
This is
going to
get really bad.
Pretty tough for the infielders to do anything with that one. He pulled it hard into the outfield, and even when you keep it on the ground, it feels great when you hit a missile like that.
Sam Hentges taking over on the mound.
Well, no margin for error in terms of throwing strikes with the bases loaded. Just has to execute one pitch at a time to try to get out of this.
Out towards left center. Dives and it gets by. One runs in. A second scores as well. It's two's in. A two-run double.
Picks himself up a couple of ribbies. Man, that feels so good to shoot an absolute bolt the opposite way. Split the gap and know that you've got extra bases right off the bat.
And first offering is fouled off. Just missed.
In this situation, he's trying to get you to pop something up or jam you. That's a really good take, knowing you got an opportunity to drive in a run here.
The next pitch misses. 2-2. Base runners at second and third here. No outs. Swing and a pop.
That's down, bro. Do you see how this game is going?
It gets down for a hit. One run is
like,
in.
Wow, another bro.
Scores. 2 runs in on the
59
play,
miles per hour. Like, what the fuck is going on here, people?
It's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. Kind of your classic jam shot blooper right there. Made a good pitch on the inside. Gotten to hit it off the handle, but he still muscled it out there. You just have to tip your cap on the mound.
And here it comes.
Like, what the fuck is that? 100% accuracy.
There's a lot of ball game left.
This game is so bad, man. I don't know why I fucking do this shit to myself. I say this every single time. Bullshit happens, and then that's... I just always get fucked.
To second for one, but safe at first, it's a fielder's choice.
I'm always just playing this
first. And now it's Garrett Cooper up to hit. And a good eye there.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Daniel Bard comes on now. He has a great slider with tons of movement. That's in there. And the count 1-2. And there's a ball.
That's the ball.
A Rosarena over at first with one away. Hard ground ball, base knock. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone. Two on with one out. Tommy La Stella to the plate. Pitch misses inside. And that's ball one. One out. Runners at first and second. Just off the outside edge.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge.
Yeah, throw it down the fucking middle,
right,
don't you?
Base hit right there. Santander gets it back in quickly. They hold.
Throw it down the fucking middle.
And now the bases are loaded. The plate.